Lizzie, remember when a burst of steam blew your dress up around your neck? Just outside Harrods it was. Fortunate your undergarments had been laundered. My heart is open, Alice. Never closed. Never locked. It needs no key.
Bricks are rocks, Alice. A brick house, like Gibraltar, is impervious to fire, weather, and the indecencies of Barbary macaques, should the need arise.
Alice was often alone, an interior and lonesome child, I suspect. Her sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be a playmate.
Thank you.
We'll all roast in our beds, Alice, for the sake of your father's unnatural devotion to printed paper. This horde of flammables wants only a malignant spark and poof, our flesh and blood is smoke and ash.
Lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
Ah!
It's been years now, Alice. Time to put away childish things.